good, YouTube? It's your boy Alpha Toxin coming at you with another video. Right now I'm outside of the store. I got to pick up a few things. Ran out of protein last night, so I'm gonna pick up some protein. Maybe a few other things. I'll show you what I get when I get back. And then I need to eat something, so I'm probably gonna find someplace nearby, grab something to eat. And we'll see where the day takes us. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I'm back. Show you a few things. Ran out of protein last night, so I got a gold standard 100% whey protein isolate. And I don't know if any protein, I honestly don't think any protein is better than any other one. But I gotta have it because I don't get enough protein in my diet. What I think I'm gonna start doing, guys, is start getting my supplements from smaller businesses, specifically YouTubers and people that have their own business online, you know, entrepreneurs. These guys are taking the time and working hard to start their own business. And like I said, if you're going to get a protein, why, you know, go to these large corporations and buy your proteins and your supplements, your pre-workouts and things, when you can spend about the same amount of money, order online from somebody that's put the work in, who's trying to make something of themselves and start their own business, you know, small upcoming company. You know, I'm tired of giving my money to these, you know, large corporations. I want to help support those people that, you know, the smaller businesses that are working so hard to make something for themselves. So hopefully in the future you'll see me make some protein and some pre-workout supplements from those guys to try to represent and support them. And the same thing goes for any of my workout clothing. You know, why am I going to spend a lot of money on these name brands? So I think I'm going to start, you know, maybe purchasing some athletic apparel from some of these guys that can support the guys that are working hard to create their businesses. What else did I get? I got this. Is a multi-purpose hot/cold wrap. I had one of these. I misplaced it. I haven't been able to find it, so I bought another one. All this is, guys, this is a wrap. So this is just a hot/cold pack. Stick it in the microwave if you want it hot. I stick it in the freezer. Got a couple of these. Keep that in the freezer. Get it nice and cold. And then, like last night, I got back from my chest and tricep workout, and my elbows were just killing me. I just put too much stress on my joints. So I'm going to have to maybe look at maybe some supplements there, maybe take an extra day, extra rest day, especially after chest and triceps. But you put your cold pack in here, right? And then you put this on your elbow. Wrap it up with Velcro, and it just holds that ice pack right where you need it. You let that sit about 10-15 minutes, and then like me, you got a second ice pack, you put a fresh ice pack and you put it on your other elbow. Alright, and I've been icing my elbows and my shoulders when I need to, and works really well, guys. Highly recommend it. You know, I want to try to prevent from hurting myself, injuring myself, so I did that. I think the icing helps a lot, but a little bit of overtraining going on, so I need to add in a few more rest days. What I might do is change up my schedule a little bit, kind of on a 3-day rotation. You know, I don't really take too many rest days in there, but what I might do is have to add a fourth day specifically for legs. Now, I don't work legs, but I might be forced to have to start. You know, that would give my my joints an extra day, you know, my elbows and my shoulders an extra day to rest up, and then I'd be working my, you know, working the lower body and see how that goes. So that gave me an extra rest day, an extra day of the ice pack. And I can take my, you know, rest day after that, so it'll be the longest amount of time in between upper body workouts. So give those elbows the maximum number of days to rest. Also picked up a couple of Lenny and Larry's cookies. Tried these a couple days ago, and really been enjoying these. Now, I'm not saying like these are like healthy cookies. I hate to see cookies all day, but if you're gonna eat a cookie, this is probably one to get. Let's take a look at this thing right here. This is chocolate chip, and also got peanut butter. I had a chocolate peanut butter one before. I couldn't find it, so I just got the peanut butter and chocolate chip. Maybe I eat them at the same time. But yeah, guys, every time I go to the gym, I check my weight, see how I'm doing. I'm trying to maintain my weight, and I'm not succeeding. Check my weight again yesterday. I'm at my lowest. I was at 153. I almost don't want to tell you guys that. I'm very disappointed in that. I was trying to maintain no lower than 155, but I just cannot seem to eat enough food. So I'm going to try to throw some cookies into the mix. And speaking of food, I'm going to go right across the street, get something to eat, go back to the house, see how I feel. You know, it's supposed to be my rest day, but it's hard to stay at the gym. You know, it's what I enjoy. So I might try to go in and try to get a leg day in, do a little bit of leg work. Try to film some of that for you. I don't know if that's going to be a possibility, but let me grab some of you guys, and I'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Just got out of Schlotzky's sandwich shop. I don't know if y'all have Schlotzky's where you're from. Let me show you real quick, see if you can see it. Can y'all see that over there? But that's been around for a while. Got some really good sandwiches in there. So I got this soda. Now this is Coke. I ain't Diet Coke or nothing like that. I fill it up as high as it will go. Look, I don't do sodas very often. Like, I don't buy them and have them at the house or anything like that. If I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna get something to eat, then I'm gonna have a soda. If I'm going out to dinner somewhere or out with friends, I'm gonna have a beer or five. But I'm just trying to live my life, but it's not something I do all the time. You know, it's a treat. You know, it's, you know, soda for me, or like, you know, I'm not a daily beer drinker. I haven't had, you know, but if I'm going out, I'm going to drink whatever I want. Cracked pepper potato chips. Why not? Also, like, they got the best salt and vinegar. Make you thirsty. But, whew, so much salt. Someone vinegar, highly recommend that one, but I went with the cracked pepper. They have to be careful because they get stuck in your teeth. But I'm taking this home, so I ain't got to worry about it. And then I got a sandwich. I got the Albuquerque Turkey sandwich. Delicious. Highly recommend that. Come with a pickle. You always got to ask them about that pickle. Sometimes they might not give it to you, but I don't want to show you the sandwich because it's too messy, but I am going to show you this right here. These things. Now they got Cinnabon at Schlotzky's. I don't know if you knew that or not. They also got TCBY yogurt. I never tried that. They got a large menu in there, but can y'all see that? And now last time, I got one of these last time I was here. And it was so big I couldn't finish it. I had to, I got so tired I took a nap. And I finished it when I woke up. The thing is a monster. But we're going to see what we can do. We might be able to finish today. let me head back to the house, guys. Let me eat this sandwich. See what I can do about that Cinnabon. And we'll see how I feel. I'll talk to you in a little bit. Alright, guys. I hope this lighting's alright. It's dark outside, so. Try this light out, see how it works. I'm at the gym. I'm not sure what I'm going to do, but I made it. I guess we're going to do legs, you know, we're going to try. Not a big fan, but see what happens. Don't usually come this early. I like the gym when it's a little bit more dead, have the whole place to myself, but I think we'll be all right. I know y'all probably curious about that Cinnabon. I finished it. Finished everything. Ate that whole sandwich. Chips. Finished that drink. Pickle. And then I saved that Cinnabon for last. And be honest with you, right near the end, maybe about three bites left, I almost gave up. But then I just kind of thought back to the last couple of weeks and how I've been losing weight. And I just, you know, I was eating that thing with my fingers, you know, no fork, no knife needed. I was just putting my grubby fingers in and just took that whole thing out of there. And just, I was able to finish that thing. And not too long after that, I had to lay down. So, I'm up now. Took a little pre-workout. Not too much, maybe I have a scoop, you know. But let's go in here and see what we can do with legs. I can't guarantee legs. I can't guarantee any footage. They don't like you taking footage in here, but I'm going to try to go stealth mode and see what kind of angles I can get. So maybe you'll see some of that. I'll see you on the gym. Alright guys, that was leg day. Not something that I'm used to. Not at all. So I went in there, pretty good session. Feel pretty good. Forgot how much I missed the leg press. That is a fun move, fun machine. I think I was able to get some ninja footage. Pretty proud of that. This camera can be very sneaky. I don't think there was too many people that noticed, and if anybody did, they didn't really care. But I think I haven't seen it yet. I'm going to go home, check it out, see what the footage is all about. And I think what I'm going to do is if I decide to post today's video, then I'm going to go ahead and end it here. And then the next video you see, I'm going to put the footage I got today and do like a little beginner's leg day at the gym. Because for the most part, it was a beginner's day for me. So we can kind of learn together. I'm going to show you some of the machines that I used. And we can talk about that and I can show you that footage then. But for now, guys, go ahead and leave it at that. That's my day. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to see that leg video that's coming up. I'm going to try to get it out tomorrow. See how I feel. But within the next couple days, you'll see the beginner's guide to leg day at the gym. Probably won't be that long of a title, but something like that, guys. So I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all next time.